Hi, my name's Priyal, and I'm an Ajahnachalee dance teacher, and I'm also an optometrist.
Learning dance, I had the opportunity to perform at various different events and also a lot of concerts, and it really just gave me sort of a platform to be able to showcase my talents and my skills in front of an audience, and this really sort of boosted my self-confidence and also just sort of taught me to sort of believe in myself and my abilities, and I feel as though that has really sort of reflected in my professional life. I feel more confident now as a person.
Growing up, dance has taught me a lot about discipline and also perseverance. I feel as though one of the biggest lessons I've learned is that you can achieve anything that you put your mind to as long as you work hard at it and you put in the time and the effort. And I think this is something that has really helped me during my time at university and also now during my professional life.